हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट बायोसेंसर्स. व्हाट इज द वर्किंग ऑफ बायोसेंसर, व्हाट आर द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ बायोसेंसर्स इन फार्मा इंडस्ट्री. व्हाट इज बायोसेंसर? एनी डिवाइस दैट यूजेस स्पेसिफिक बायोकेमिकल रिएक्शंस टू डिटेक्ट केमिकल कंपाउंड्स इन आवर सैंपल्स, इन बायोलॉजिकल सैंपल, दैट इज नोन एज बायोसेंसर. A sensor that integrates a biological element with a physicochemical transducer to produce an electronic signal that is proportional to single analyte, which is then conveyed to a detector. Like कि हमें अपने ग्लूकोज डिटेक्ट करना है अपने ब्लड सैंपल में, हम डिटेक्ट कर सकते हैं. हमें किसी भी एंजाइम का, किसी भी सीरम का, ब्लड सैंपल का, किसी भी तरह का डिटेक्शन करना है तो हम बायोसेंसर्स को यूज़ करते हैं. वो हमें सिग्नल देता है, रीडिंग देता है, वो चीज़ बायोसेंसर कहलाती है. बायोसेंसर इज़ अ डिवाइस इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग अ बायोलॉजिकल सेंसिंग एलिमेंट लाइक microorganism, organelles, cell receptor, enzyme, antibodies that can be natural products, a biological derived material like recombinant antibodies, engineered proteins, aptamers, a biomimic like synthetic receptors, it can be combinatorial ligands connected to integrated with a transducer. What is biosensor? What is the history of biosensors? Professor Leelakant Clark is the father of biosensors. 15th April 1956, the biosensor he invented named him as Clark electrode, which measured oxygen level in the blood. Next is, in 1977, Carl Kamen introduced the term biosensor. Next, what are the elements of biosensor? Nucleic acid, these are the FET devices like samples, transducer, electronic system. These are the elements of biosensor. Main are transducer and electronic system. How biosensor work? Substrate to be detected, it is passed through a thin outer membrane, then detected by a recognition system that can be immobilized enzyme or antibodies or cell. Next, interaction of the substrate immobilized detector, then products are produced like electric currents, chemicals, gas, heat generation. Then transducer converts the product level into conventional electrical signal. Amplifies the electric signal, then reading comes, that is output signal. This is the working of the biosensor, that how biosensor work in our body to detect the biological samples like concentration of glucose in the blood. Next, the biological material is immobilized. It is the working which is explained, and a contact is made between immobilized biological material and transducer. पहले आपको डायग्रामेटिकली बताया गया है, इससे आपको अच्छे समझ आ जाएगा. फिर उसके बाद में एक्सप्लेन किया गया है, दैट इज एनालाइट बाइंड टू द बायोलॉजिकल मटीरियल टू फॉर्म अ बाउंड एनालाइट विच इन टर्न प्रोड्यूस इलेक्ट्रिकल रिस्पॉन्स डेट कैन बी मेजर्ड. Sometimes the analyte is converted to a product which could be associated with the release of heat, gas or any kind of hydrogen ions. The transducer converts the product link changed into electrical signal which can be amplified and measured. Next is biosensors contains transducing element, recognition element. What are the types of biosensor? Mass-based biosensor, electrochemical biosensor, optical biosensor. What are mass-based biosensor? It contains piezoelectric and magnetoelectric. Example are quartz crystal, surface exhaust. Electrochemical biosensor contains potentiometric, amperometric, impedometric, conductometric sensor. Optical biosensor contains surface plasmoresonance, FTIR, fiber optics, biorecognition elements, which are biorecognition elements that are enzymes, antibodies, DNA. Okay? Next is transducing element. What is the principle of detection. Piezoelectric detector measures the change in mass of our body. Electromechanical measures the change in electrical distribution. Optical biosensors measure the changes in light intensity. Calorimetric biosensor measure the change in heat. Specific molecular recognition is a fundamental based on affinity between complementary structures such as enzyme substrate, antibody, antigen. Biosensor selectivity and specificity highly depend on biological recognition system that are connected with the transducing mechanism. Now, what are the applications of biosensor? Applications are, it is widely used in medicine, clinical and diagnostic application. The main area of interest of biosensor is medicine, clinical and diagnostic application. Next, it is widely used in environmental monitoring. One of the major application is environmental pollution monitoring. Water pollution is monitored, air pollution is monitored, noise pollution is also monitored by the biosensors. In industry, in the process of fermentation, a large industrial operation like in dairy production, in alcohol production, large scale bacteria production and cell culture must be maintained for this purpose. Next application is glucose monitoring, pregnancy test in diabetic patient, as we measure routine analytical measurement of vitamin B12, remote sensing of airborne bacteria, determination of levels of toxic substances before and after bioremediation. These are the biosensors topic. If you have any problem, you can ask me. Thank you, students. Goodbye.